Another day, another recipe, and it's lasagna. So we're going to make some dry basil, cooked brinjal with some onions, white flour, multigrain flour. This is more healthy. We'll also need spinach, pepper, some flavored salt, olives, cheese, homemade tomato puree, and first take this and put like a lot. Of it, shaping a mountain and leaving this much. Then take this white flour and put like a lot of it on it. Then put a bit of this flavored salt in there. Then make a small hole in the middle. Put some olive oil in it. Then, at last, take an egg. And break it right in the middle. Like you can see, I had to put some more oil. Make it into a nice big ball. Now we have to make it into a nice big ball. Wash your hands. Make it rolled like this. Then take a knife, butter knife. Divide it into three pieces. And make balls of it. Make sure your hands are dry. Then put some of the flour that you have left in the other bowl. Like some of it. Sprinkle it like this. Take one of the balls, put it down, and make it a little powdery too. Then take this and roll it on all sides. Now, flip it if you think it's gonna roll onto this, on this rod. Then do it. So then you should do it. And then we'll just rotate it. So you don't have to move the rod too much.
What are I doing?
After you feel it done, just softly and carefully place it on your plate.
Gently cut it into a rectangle or a square.
It's just like, just keep it at the side from where you're actually cooking and keeping it on the plate. And gently just keep it like I've done the other one.
Turn the gas. Make sure to take help from your parents. Boil the water in the pan. Little bit more from this.
Once the water starts to boil, put the gas in the simmer. Take some oil and just put it in like this. Then
fingers, place it properly.
It's going to float up.
Just take this, carefully take it, and put it in another plate.
Our parents switch off the gas, of course, with help of parents.
Then put a little bit of olive oil in it. Spread it with this brush kind of thing. Run the whole small pan. Spread it with your hands. Next, take one of this that you made. Put the square properly in the middle. Then take a dollop of this and put it. Put a little bit of more and spread. Putting it till the whole square is covered. Then take a cheese slice, this one, this, and put it on the top. Take another slice of it. And put all of this on top. Then take the last and before putting the last slice, put the cheese on top of it. One big down above it. Yes. Until the whole slice is covered. Now, put some rabbit oil. Sprinkle it on top. Then put olives, and of course you can eat one if you like. Then take a cheese slice and put it on top of the olive oil on it. Switch on the gas with the help of parents. Put the lid on it.
This is the yummiest smell I have ever had.
With some chili flakes. And then, voila! Yeah, it's made.
Yes,
I can eat it now.